Hey friends, it's Courtney. Welcome back to my channel, Phyrra, where we talk about all things cruelty-free beauty, gothic fashion, and lifestyle. If that's stuff you're interested in, go ahead and click that subscribe button so we can talk about things we love together. So today's video is going to be all about Open the Cellar Door. They're an indie like jewelry maker, and I found them on Etsy, and I'm wearing some of their jewelry here. I'm actually gonna show you all of the pieces that I have. I'll put names up here and in the description box down below, but this is one of the sets that I have, which has the moon and the sword, and I happen to love it because what girl doesn't need a sword? So these are my Medusa hoops, and this is my Medusa choker. As you know, I love snake stuff, so I had to get these when I saw them because I thought they were awesome. I also have this awesome sort of like Ouroboros inspired choker with a snake. And then I also have this long pendant, which is a snake pendant necklace, which I do love. I think this is awesome. I wear this with a lot of different tops. So the last piece that I have to show you from Open the Cellar Door is this Alchemist Choker, which I love because it's like a layered necklace. And I get a lot of compliments on this when I wear it out. So I really, really like wearing it. I like the fact that it's layered and it's easy to wear. I do own a couple other pieces from Open the Cellar Door. I'm not sure where they're at right now. I have like one or two different black necklaces, and I have this beautiful set of black earrings that are basically the same as the silver ones that I have, but I think Nick's got a hold of the other one because I can't find it, and I have a feeling that it's destroyed. Overall though, I really love my jewelry from Open the Cellar Door. It's very like witchy and gothy, which is what I am looking for. Like I mentioned, I really love the Alchemist necklace with the different layers. I love all of like the moon and snake motif stuff that they have. The artist makes a lot of really great stuff. And then one time I had a problem with something, I reached out to her, she was able to fix it immediately. So I really, really appreciate that. So yeah, anyway, I love indie, I love supporting indie brands. I love talking about indie brands, and I love Open the Cellar Door. I highly recommend that you check them out if you're interested in like gothy, witchy, indie jewelry. They're a great brand. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you wanna see still photos of all of these, just go ahead and click over to my blog, because I'll have photos and everything there. If you're wondering what to watch next, click over here because I'm gonna suggest something special just for you. Or check here and I will put some of my gothic favorites for you. Thanks so much for watching, friends, and I'll see you next time. Bye.